back here again with a new series. This is the Kerbal Space Program. If you've not heard of it, what are you doing playing a PC game? If you are, if you have, then big respect to you. This is an amazing game. Basically, it started off as a sandbox game where you could basically have your. It's basically NASA, and you control it. You can make ships, planes, stuff like that. You can go to like. Obviously like different planets and stuff, but it's not called Earth, it's everything's got a K with it. This is called, or not everything, but this is called, so it's Kerbin, the Earth is called Kerbin. I already have a, obviously this is the career you can do. You start off with like low stuff, then you can advance up. This is just sandbox, which has everything else on it. We're going to start a new one, and we're going to call this as to have a flag actually. We can take it to sandbox. This Jukes. Series. Start. Right.
Let it load.
Oh, this is what you have so far. So you have the runway you can go on, the takeoff, I don't know what to call it. Tracking station, the research and development, but that's obviously in career mode. You have where the Kerbals are, then this is where you build your planes, and obviously build your ships to go to space. We're going to build a probe. I'm not going to take anyone out there so far. We're going to build a probe. So this is where you build. You need bam! Right, now let's do the controls. It needs a bit of propulsion. Let's put it big, isn't it? First of all, we need to go into aerodynamics structural and get one of these. It's a decoupler. It's a really small one that basically separates it, like you see space stuff you might have seen. The rocket goes up and then it's got booster rockets, and you see the blast away. That's what they are. They have them on the top and the sides. These are the top ones. The side ones are here. Radial decoupler. We don't need them for the signs because utilities is what we need. We need batteries. Oh, 1,000. Wow. Need batteries. Need some batteries. Get some batteries on here. Get some batteries on here. Bam. Got some electric on it. Alright. Got the radio, come on. But I might need a bigger one now, actually. So back into structural, and that's pretty big. Ah, there we go. That's big. That's big. That was huge. Actually, that's pretty good. That's it. Yeah, we got right. Now, time to actually build this. So, we need these. I have an OCD, everything's got to be like perfect basic. And we need... this? I'm getting away now. Just one then. It looks like a little police thing, but it's not a police thing, don't worry. Oh, he's pretty cool actually. No, oh no, that's gonna get in the way. Damn. Put it on the side, put it on the side, yeah. Ah! No, go away. Right, so now it's time to build the device. Put that all out there. I'll start building. Right, we need big. basically the same size, aren't they? Main stage, we've got a two stage rocket. I'm going to try it for two stages. If not, I'm going to have to build a third stage. Actually, no, it's a three stage rocket. I just have to build. This is the third stage. This is the second stage. Building now. We're going to need big orange ones. These. Bigger. How much frost does it have? Main power. That is huge. The second stage, or the third stage is like these. Oh wait, structural. Now you know them radial. We need them. So these ones. Going on there. No! It's not going on, and I have no idea why. short. Ah. That looks mental. Now we want strut connectors because they just help everything in place. And I just fucked it up. Obviously when I separate, they will break. Just to keep everything in check. Now that's done, we can add these. There you go, it wasn't working then, I don't know why. Come on. We're gonna call this Jupla. Don't know why I'm saying that. Mark 1. Is it gonna be successful? Please don't crash, please don't crash. My shit, by the way, not my computer. Right. What's it gonna do? What's it gonna do? It's fine, it's fine, it's holding, it's holding, it's holding. Right. Power up. 3, 2, 1. Lift off. That's amazing. Let it go. Come on. Yeah. we're gonna have to shut off all engines because we need to get to there. Physical warp because we haven't got any fuel, any like rockets burning, so it won't actually affect it now. It'll just go forward. T minus 30 seconds. There. Oh, upside down. And it's a big ship. That's increasing. Oh, I might have to restart this. Sorry, guys. Back to launch. Right. Start again. I'm gonna go much further up this time. Look at how. I've just made a complete muck of that. That looks fucking epic. Sliding off like a beast. I believe. Oh, Jesus Christ. Do I not know how to launch a spaceship that I've made? Really, Nathan? Oh, then click it. Why are you licking? You're milkshake. What is it called? What is it called? Yes, because I weigh 400 pounds and I need less enough than I drink pigeons for breakfast. So it gets about there, probably like 100k. Where's the Earth? There's the moon. Where the hell is Earth? Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is. Affect the, not the apophysis. the other one? I forgot the other one. What they called? Other Periapsis. That's...
pretty damn round.
Right, we're there. We've actually there we go. In orbit is our first ever probe. Now we can detach. Bam. And we're ready. Where's the sun? Behind us. Let's fast forward a bit, get the debris out of the way. I know we're on the dark side of the moon now. That'd be worthwhile. Dark side of Kirby. There we go. Now we can open up these babies. Extend. It's pretty huge. And then this. Bam. That's pretty awesome, I think. Get all the sunlight you can, babe. We have the small little antennae. Where are they? Where are they? Oh, there they are. There's our own space probe. Mark 1. Look at that. Fast forward. He's probably spying on CIA stuff. Because he can. Wow, he's staying still. I'm going to move automatically the sun rays. As you can see, they're moving. And I'm spying on stuff. I'm in the front corner right now. Where's the sun anyway? There it is. Really good. Right. Now, back to our space center. This is a space center I'm about to show you anyway. And here we have our own little... probe. Spying on people. Anyway, there it is there. Probes. Now, debris. We have 9. Now we shall terminate every single one. Hello. say. Wow. What was that? No idea. Okay.
Well, there we go.
Assembly and first probe ever. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope to obviously bring this as a series. If you enjoyed it, please let me know by giving me a like or even a comment down below. And yes, I shall see you very soon.